35th anniversary of the Great October Socialist Revolution. The 35th anniversary of the Great October Socialist Revolution is celebrated at a gala meeting of the Moscow Soviet held at the Bolshoi Theatre, the Grand Opera House. The meeting is opened by Mikhail Yasnov, chairman of the Executive Committee of the Moscow Soviet. The report on the 35th anniversary of the Great October Socialist Revolution is delivered by Mikhail Karvukin. Comrades, 35 years have elapsed since the Great October Socialist Revolution, under the brilliant guidance of the great leaders of the proletariat, Lenin and Stalin, triumphed in our country. This world historic event resulted in a radical change in the development of modern society as a whole. The era of the undivided sway of capitalism ended. The era of proletarian revolutions and of the fraternal situation in the USSR and the foreign policy of the Soviet state directed toward promoting world peace. And finishes with the words, long live the great Soviet Union, the indestructible bulwark of peace, democracy, and socialism. Long live the Communist Party of the Soviet Union, the party of Lenin, Stalin. Long years of good health to our dear... Demonstration of the people of Moscow. This is Red Square on the 7th of November, 1952. Columns from 12 districts of Moscow simultaneously. Delegations from many foreign countries. Fresh labor successes in the work of building communism have been attained by the Soviet people in honor of the anniversary. Soviet people look into the future with confidence, and there is friendship and solidarity with the peace partisans the world over. The celebration of the 35th anniversary of the Great October Socialist Revolution turns into a demonstration of friendship of the peoples of the Soviet Union, who stand firmly united.